what residents of Nairobi are doing as an alternative to Christmas plans. The ongoing renovation at the historic Uhuru Park and the construction of the Nairobi Expressway has forced many Kenyans to temporarily seek alternative places to relax and do business. The park has often provided many Kenyans with a place to unwind and enjoy the cool breeze, especially during the festive season. Ruth Womboi reports.
Sunday afternoon at the Aga Khan Walk, Nairobi, Kenyans from different walks of life are out and about, some making use of the space to play. Uhuru Park, which has always provided the venue, is temporarily unavailable. But business must go on.
Bringing all technically most of the amusements that we take to Uhuru Park of festivities here, like bouncy castles, quad bikes, water boats, merry-go-rounds, and all the other amusements, we will be bringing them here over Christmas and New Year.
Duncan Mwebia says anyone who don't feel like traveling out of town can still enjoy the festive season.
They have actually, as you can see behind me here, is a Gravitron, which is a very unique amusement facility. It's actually the only one in Africa, and it is a spaceship where it rotates at a very high speed and creates a zero gravity inside, so that the riders experience a special thrill of zero gravity. They can turn upside down without falling. You can lie across without falling. That experience you can only get it if you take a ride to the space.
Ikiwapo ikianza kuzunguka inaenda na high spin ambapo ina maintain gravity for gravitron ina maintain gravity force inakuwa zero. So gravity force ikikuwa zero unapata ku float hapo ndani ya satan aside ambapo kichwa yako unaweza weka ika hivi. So unaweza ka upside down.
Duncan says the renovation at Uhuru Park will go a long way in breathing new life into a space that many Kenyans have always felt at home.
So nikasema nikuje leo juu Sunday ndio inakuanga poa nikuje nijibambe nirudi home na nilete mto hii. Nika kuna magnet hapo hivyo inakushika, unajipata umegeuka, azini ilikuwa tu wow.
For Sunday Express, I'm